Hi, I'm Murray the Magician, and I'm a headliner here in Las Vegas and also a big YouTuber. What's up, you guys? How you doing? I can't hear you. How you doing? Big hand for all these comedians up here. There's some funny, funny people. This is my first... I like how you introduced me from porn stars. It's Pawn Stars. But for the last 3 months, though, I have actually gotten into porn, believe it or not. And my porn name is Corona the Bona. So I'm pretty excited about that. And I see a lot of you looking at me, though. And I know what you're thinking. Well, if Andy Warhol and Lady Gaga had a baby, this is it. Which is great. Thank you. One honk. I appreciate that. So I always like trying new and different things. People always ask how I end up with this hairstyle. It came very, very recently, actually. Yesterday, a buddy of mine gave me a Viagra pill. And I actually placed it on my shelf. And this morning, it fell into my shampoo, washed my hair. This is what happened. It's the worst. Thank you. Funny for here. Nothing over here. Thanks. Appreciate that. You will get to you later. Everyone, this picnic table could be the next joke. I don't know that. It might be. So I'm really obsessive, compulsive about this. Staying healthy, clean, all this stuff, staying away. You know, you ever have that break glass thing, you know, in case of an emergency? So I came up with this. If anyone ever gets too close to me in a public space, I thought you guys would like this. And you're going to want all these. You can get them on Amazon, very safe. Little bag. You open the bag. In case anyone gets any closer than that 6 feet towards you, this is what you do. Here, check this out. You snap your fingers, go like this, and you go, yeah, there it is. That's it. There we go. You just get the hell away. That's it. That's what you do. This is 8 feet. 8 feet of glory. Look at that, huh? Look, God is heavy. It's been a while. Told you. That's porn right there, people. That is porn stars right there, partner. That's all I got. No. So you ever go shopping and you ever do this when you go shopping? I love this. And you get so excited to wear something. You don't dry clean it. You do not, you don't wash it. You just wear it out. And then like halfway through the night, maybe even tonight, you realize a piece of plastic poking you the whole night. You guys know what I'm talking about? Nobody shops anymore. We're all poor. That's fine. But back in the old days, back in 2019, when we went shopping, I always hate that. And do you guys see a tag on this jacket at all? Do you see it? No? Nothing? Here, do you see anything? No? Okay. There is a pin poking the hell out of me. Let me just, you see, no, seriously, do you see? No, that's a pin. That's an actual pin, not a pin, but there's no pin, right? It's so frustrating, because it is poking, oh, wait a minute, that's it. There it is, right there, so frustrating. You really feel that sucker. It's real, here, check it out. No, it's just, guys, there goes the windshield. First time in my life breaking a windshield. Doing a show. So, also, I love drawing. I realized the last 3 months I can draw. I can't draw, but I got into drawing. So I thought I'd draw something for you guys. See if you guys can guess what I'm drawing. Okay, I draw it very slowly. So watch very carefully. Here we go. Yep. There it is. Okay. Right. Watch carefully. Only gonna happen once. Here we go. Nothing. Nothing. Any ideas? Here.
Okay. Come on.
Not funny, but it's fucking good. Should be a bumper sticker. Not funny, but it's fucking good. So, I guess it's time for a couple more things before I leave. So I was just coming up here for a couple of minutes. I thought it'd be—I always wanted to perform in a drive-in, and nailed it. Got this off the bucket list, so I'm pretty excited about it. So I realized also with our phones, they're dirty, right? So now every time we get home, we like wipe our phones off, right? That's what we do. So, oh, speaking of home, how many people here, by your applause, have like an alarm system at home? You pay every month, and is like you know, it costs you a fortune. Six people. Everyone else, no alarms. Honey, start the car. So I hate paying that every month. I love saving money, and I'm going to save you guys thousands and thousands of dollars a year. I came up with a brand new alarm system. I thought you guys would like, because I love saving a buck. You guys want to? Would you guys like to hear this? So here's what you do: you go down to PetSmart, and you buy one of these suckers, $7.99. People, you put that outside the front of your door. No one's coming in. A little freebie for you.
Yep.
If You coming over to my house? You see that in front of my house. No alarm system, though. So I like trying things and new things. And usually I borrow things from people in the audience. I obviously can't really do that right now because social distancing. But I want to show you a really cool thing you can do with your phone. All right? So here's what it is, all right? Because everyone has these phones, of course. They're dirty. They're everywhere. We're touching things. So I figured out here's a perfect way to socially distance your phone from getting germs on it. So watch carefully. Here we go. Phone, balloon, phone, balloon. Sounds like me doing porn. Watch carefully. Here we go. Watch. Here we go. That's it. You can't see who the hell is you're calling, but who gives a shit? It's safe. I don't know how to get it out, but that's as far as I've gotten with the goddamn trick. So that's it. So. There you go. Oh yeah, free Corona. Okay.